So, George Best certainly loved his E-Types. He owned a total of three over the years. This is the last one. From the United ground one day, he walked away off and drove off into the sun. Little bit about it. So 1971, V12, big engine. Some purists find that a little unpure. J. This is George Best's third and final E-Type, and finished in black. Beautiful car. This is a 1971 Jaguar E Type, also by George Best. The trunks of the football legend George Best, who once pressed the pedals. Now it's your turn to take the driver's seat of this 1971 Jaguar E Type V12 coupe, itself a legend.